Kanti, senior lecturer in Mathematics Science, Boskottak. I will solve some numerical problems of the differential equations set up in the previous semester examinations. So the topic is solution of problems of differential equations. Before going to the topic, let us know what is differential equation. A differential equation is an equation involving independent variable, dependent variable, and the derivative of the dependent variable with respect to the independent variable. For example, dy by dx plus x square equal to dy by dx is equal to 3x. Number 3, d square y by dx square is equal to 1 plus square of dy by dx whole to the power of 3 by 2. In these equations, x is the independent variable, y is the dependent variable, and dy by dx is the derivative of the dependent variable with respect to the independent variable. Okay? Now, let us know what is order of the differential equation. The order of the differential equation is the highest order derivative occurring in it, and the degree of the differential equation is the highest exponent of the highest order derivative. After the equation has been made free from the radical and fractions, as far as the derivatives are concerned, let us go to solve some problems. Question number 1. Determine the order and degree of the differential equations. Now, the first question is 3 into d square y by dx square equal to 1 plus square of dy by dx whole to the power of 5 by 2. Here, the degree of the order of the differential equation is the highest order derivative occurring in it. Here, d square y by dx square is the highest order derivative. So, the order of the differential equation is 2 because the dependent variable y is differentiated twice. So, the order of the differential equation of differential equation is 2. Then, to find the degree of the differential equation, we have to square both sides of the equations. Now, squaring, we get d square y by dx square whole square 9 into square of d square y by dx square equal to 1 plus square of dy by dx whole to the power of 5 by 2 into 2. So this implies 9 into square of d square y by dx square is equal to 1 plus square of dy by dx to the power of 5. So here the highest exponent of the highest order derivative d square y by dx square is 2. So the degree of the differential equation is 2. The degree of the differential equation is 2. Hence, the order of the differential equation is 2 and the degree of the differential equation is 2. Okay? Next problem is question number 2. D square y by dt square is equal to 1 by square root of 1 plus dy by dt. Now this can be written as 1 by, this can be written as 1 plus dy by dt to the power of minus half. here the highest order derivative is d square y bar dt square. So the order of the differential equation is 2, and to find the degree of the differential equation we have to square both sides of the equation. Now squaring we get square of d square y bar dt square is equal to 1 plus dy by dt whole to the power of minus half into 2. Now this implies square of d square y bar dt square is equal to 1 plus dy by dt to the power of minus 1. Hence the highest exponent of the highest order derivative d square y by dt square is 2. So the degree of the differential equation is 2. Hence the order of the differential equation is 2 and the degree of the differential equation is 2. Okay. Next problem is question number 3. Dy by dx is equal to 3 bar dy bar dx. Now this implies dy by dx whole square is equal to 3. Here the highest order derivative is dy by dx, so the order of the differential equation is 1, and the highest exponent of the highest order derivative is 2, so the degree of the differential equation is 2. Next we solve some problems of the differential equations by variable separable method. Variable and separable method. We know that the problems, the equation fx dy plus gy dx is equal to 0 is in the variable separable form. This variable separable method allows us to rewrite the equation in such a way that each of one of the variables occurs in the different side of the equation. Now the problem is question number 4. Solve e to the power of x tan y dx plus 1 plus e to the power of x sec square y dy is equal to 0. This is the question of 2018 winter. Now this can be written as e to the power of x tan y dx is equal to minus 1 plus e to the power of x sec square y dy. Now here applying the variable separable method we get e to the power of x bar 1 plus e to the power of x dx is equal to minus sec square y divided by tan y dy. Okay, now integrating both sides we get integration of e to the power of x by 1 plus e to the power of x dx is equal to minus integration of sec square y by tan y dy. So let us take 1 plus e to the power of x is equal to t and tan y is equal to z. Then differentiating both we get differentiating we get e to the power of x the values of these in the above integration, we get integration of 1 by t dt equal to minus integration of 1 by z dz. So this implies log t equal to minus log z plus log c, where log c is the constant of integration. As integration of 1 by x dx is equal to log x. So this implies log t plus log z is equal to log c. Cancelling log both sides, we get log t into z is equal to log c, as log a plus log b is equal to log a into b. So this implies t into z is equal to c. Now putting the values of t and z in this equation, we get 1 plus e to the power of x into tan y is equal to c, which is the required answer. Next problem is question number 5. Solve dy bar dz is equal to square root of 1 minus y square divided by square root of 1 minus z square. Summer. So this implies dy by square root of 1 minus y square is equal to dz by square root of 1 minus z square. Now applying here the variable separable method, this is dy by square root of 1 minus y square is equal to dz by 1 minus z square. Now integrating both sides, we get integration of dy by square root of 1 minus y square equal integration of dz by square root of 1 minus z square. So this implies sin inverse y is equal to sin inverse z plus sin inverse c, where sin inverse c is the constant of integration. As integration of 1 by root over 1 minus x square dx is equal to sin inverse x. So this is the required answer. Then we go to the linear differential equations. What is linear differential equation? A differential equation in which the dependent variable and all its derivatives are in the first degree only and are not multiplied together. So it is called a linear differential equation. So the general form of the linear differential equation is general form of linear differential equation is dy by dx plus py is equal to q, where PQ are constants or functions of x. To solve this linear differential equation, there is some working rule. So the first step of the rule is observe that the given equation, differential equation, is in linear form or not. Second step, find integrating factor or mean, written as if or mean, equal to e to the power integral p dx. Third step is solution is y into integrating factor is equal to integration of q into integrating factor with respect to x plus c. These are the working rules to solve the linear differential equation. Now we solve some problems. Question number 6. Solve 1 plus x square dy by dx plus 2xy is equal to x cube. Here the given differential, linear differential equation, is the given equation is not in the linear form. So dividing the equation by 1 plus x square, we get this implies dy by dx plus 2x bar 1 plus x square into y is equal to x cube divided by 1 plus x square. This is obtained by dividing 1 plus x square throughout the equation. So this is in the linear form, that is, this is in linear form, that is dy by dx plus py is equal to q. So here p is equal to 2x by 1 plus x square and q is equal to x cube by 1 plus x square. Okay, so the integrating factor, that is or mu is equal to e to the power integral p into dx, which is equal to e to the power integral 2x by 1 plus x square dx, which is equal to e to the power of log 1 plus x square, which is equal to 1 plus x square, as e to the power of log x is equal to x. Now the solution is y into integrating factor is equal to integration of q into integrating factor with respect to x plus c. So now substituting the value of mu in this solution, we get y whole into 1 plus x square is equal to integration of x cube by 1 plus x square into 1 plus x square plus c, where c is the constant of integration. Now cancelling 1 plus x square, we get this is equal to integration of x cube with respect to x plus c. So this is equal to x to the power of 4 by 4 plus c. Hence y equal into 1 plus x square is equal to x to the power of 4 by 4 plus c is the required solution of the linear differential equation. About the solution of the problems of the differential equations. Now assignment problems are given to you for your practice. Now assignments are question number 1, solve dy by dx plus sec x y is equal to tan x. Question number 2, 1 minus x square dy by dx minus xy is equal to 1. Question number 3, dy by dx is equal to x square plus 1 whole into y square plus 1. Question number 4, dy by dx plus tan x y is equal to sin 2x. Question number 5, dy by dx plus 1 plus cos 2y divided by 1 minus cos 2x is equal to 0. Now you try to solve these problems. Thank you.